Okay, we're at a restaurant called Hooked Seafood in Manchester, New Hampshire. Now for the good stuff. Lobster roll. Fish tacos. Oh, Mahi Mahi Reuben. That sounds interesting. Chicken tacos. I've been wanting to try that lobster mac and cheese. I don't know. It's like a fish soup there. Here's inside the hook. It looks really big on the outside, but I have a feeling there's another big area over on this side. This is like the bar area. So Catherine's going to get the Reuben sandwich. I can't decide, so I'm going to get both. New England lobster roll. And something I've seen a lot, but I've never actually had one, is a lobster mac and cheese. And we'll take leftovers home. My lobster mac and cheese. Mmm.
Sweet. Yeah, very
pretty. And a lobster roll.
Can I grab you anything?
I think we're good.
Awesome. Enjoy. Thank you.
Catherine's Reuben sandwich. Looks pretty awesome. Sweet potato fries. So we can share all this.
Mm-hmm.
Take a bite of your sandwich. They look nice, nice and thick.
And very hot.
Oh, look at that. Man, that looks good.
Oh, looks good.
I'll just try this. Got a little bit of lemon in it. Actually, I like the one in the hotel better. It was bigger, though, too. All right, let's dig in.